Okay, this is a little bit different. This is an upside down guitar.